A drone is used to monitor water quality and quantity, thanks to research by University of Nebraska-Lincoln scientists. The unmanned aerial vehicle makes the job easier.
Down here at the bottom is a micro pump. And along the way here, there's a conductivity sensor, which is a fancy name for something that can detect when it's in the water.
Sensors improve data collection, and a mechanical system allows the drone to take multiple samples.
You can actually carry this with you easily. You can just drive up to the side of a lake or river and send it out to collect samples for you. This also greatly speeds up the sampling process. So instead of just going out and collecting one or two samples in the lake, in that same time we can collect dozens of samples.
Funding from the U.S. Department of Agriculture fuels the project, part of a National Science Foundation initiative. UNL's interdisciplinary drone research helped attract the grant.
The grant that is funding this research is part of the National Robotics Initiative, and it's a very, very competitive grant program, less than 10% acceptance rate, and we're actually just one of five or six that were funded.
Improvements could be applied to drones needed to take leaf samples from a field or collect information from the site of a disaster.
These kinds of systems will also be very useful for city managers and also for insurance purposes and in disaster response.
We're trying to bring these aerial robots down to the ground, closer to people and closer to the environment, so that they can be more useful to make a reality out of, you know, everyone having a drone to help them perform their task or their job or make their life easier.
I think the sky's the limit.